Program director here at Howard Academy for the 21st Century Program, where we implement activities such as basketball, baseball, sports, theater. Arts and crafts for the kids. If the ladies in the disco club, fall in the disco club, and dancing in the disco club, and shaking in the disco club, and take it to the disco club. Yeah, I'm trying to party on out, step to the discotheque, work it out. And I'm looking for the background. Do we have any audience today? I'm trying to party on out, step to the discotheque, work it out. Yeah. Let's go and get this party started now. And get an audience, what I'm all about. I'm trying to party on out. Step to the disco, tech, work it out. Let's go get this party started now. Parties and get an audience, what I'm all about. Cause the ladies in the disco club, in the leaf from the disco club, and dancing in the disco club, and shaking in the disco club. Take me to the disco club. At the ladies in the disco club, in the leaf from the disco club, and dancing in the disco club, and shaking in the disco club. The ladies in the disco club ain't the ones to be falling in love with. If you go to the disco club, protect yourself and don't fall in love. The ladies in the disco club ain't the ones to be falling in love with. The ladies in the disco club ain't the ones to be falling in love with. What we did this summer was our first year actually having a summer program, and we kind of combined it with the TMATF program with the My Arts Foundation, and we kind of just shared the students.
Step in Precision, which teaches students about brotherhood and sisterhood, the history of sororities and fraternities, and of course, the dance and the rhythm and precision that goes along with it.
One.
scouted many boys for this program. I think boys are very intimidated when it comes to dance. So what I did at the beginning was have a step presentation with guys, you know, and a lot of boys were actually interested, but you have to show them that it's cool to do certain things. And there was a particular student, Aaron Jones, really, really been absorbing the sound engineering course, not necessarily the dance or the step and precision course, but the sound engineering course. And you know, that deals with computers and how to record and Pro Tools. That's his thing, and he's been able to make his own album in the classroom. So I was really proud of him for sticking in the program with all the girls surrounded by him and around him.
What I like most about the Maya program, that you're creative. You don't have to just think of one thing. She lets you think around, and she's with you all the way until the end. That's what I like most about it.
Howard Road Academy was the very first school that we operated out of as a foundation. And this year, which is the third year, ATA, Arts and Tech Academy, is an addition to one of the schools that we're sharing the program with.
The Maya Arts Foundation program brings a variety of things to Howard Road that we at Howard Road could not do on our own. Maya has led the boys and girls in the sound engineering class. We did not have the capability nor the manpower to do that program without Maya.
The school was actually set up perfectly with their Hewlett-Packard computers and their access to computers already, and they're just very, very supportive.
I support the program by making sure that Maya and her instructors have everything that they need to do the work that they're doing.
I really like the location of the school. And it's a neat school, and it also reaches young kids, which I definitely wanted to target, grades K through 6, when they absorb everything and got their hands into everything. I'm from the arts, and it's done a lot for my self-esteem as a kid, and it's definitely turned into a career possibility for students and myself. So I just love teaching, and I love kids, and I know what it did for me as a young kid. So that's why I wanted to share my experiences and some of the things that I've learned along the way. Well, at the age of 15, I started teaching dance, and that was my first summer job, official job. I made bracelets and sold bracelets and all kinds of stuff, those French bracelets back in the day as my first job. But officially, I started teaching dance, and I really enjoyed working with kids as well as students my age. We could really relate to each other, and I found that when I became a recording artist, I really missed that part of my life. That was very rewarding, and if it was possible for me to develop my own program with the things that I've been able to learn on the road as well as in this business and the things that I do enjoy, you know, that's what I was gonna do. And Howard Road as well as Patton Boggs made it a reality. And my passion for working with kids, you know, I think it's just a passion for working with girls my age. They can really relate to me, and I can relate to them. I'm not far removed from their age, and just share some experiences. And I do understand that being there and being an example is very, very impactful versus not being present. And I knew that early on in my life when my teachers were there for me.